All right, we have that police activity at the Washington Park MetroLink station. Well, here's a ribbon cutting that's going to happen not far away for a new spruced up MetroLink stop, this one in East St. Louis. Volunteers were out last month planting nearly 450 flowers and bushes at the 5th and Missouri Transit Center. It's all a part of the Transit Stop Transformation Project. It's the fifth of its kind in the St. Louis area. Metro, the St. Clair County Transit District, and Citizens for Modern Transit hosts the ribbon cutting there at 9 this morning.